Hi everyone, this is Dan, and here we are. This is the New Mutants official trailer from 20th Century Fox. So this is pretty old. This is back in January. I'm just going to check this out and see. So I've basically barely been paying attention to this, despite the fact that I am a big fan of the New Mutants, the comic books. But let's just say I have a very complicated relationship with the Fox movies of the X-Men. It's from a perspective of a comic book fan, not necessarily a movie fan. Superhero movies are kind of their own deal, but the comic books are a very different hobby, I guess you could say. Anyhow, let's take a look at this bad boy.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
Okay, so one of the things that they kind of mentioned about this is they were going for a horror aspect of, I guess, retelling the Demon Bear saga, and I don't really know if I agree with that, because I've actually reviewed the comics of the Demon Bear, and it's not really a horror story in a way. Anyhow, so yeah, that is my favorite character, Danny Moonstar, whatever actress is portraying her, kind of just wearing the whole flannel shirt thing, not really looking like Danny, but okay, whatever.
To run. The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Yeah, I can't see her as Rain. I'm sorry, I just can't. I just can't. It's okay. I just keep seeing, like, Game of Thrones when I see her. And, I don't know. Her accent doesn't really come across as, like, I don't know, she's very British, obviously, and it doesn't really come across as Scottish, but I don't know, let's keep watching.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend had burned her.
Ileana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
So, yeah, definitely playing Liberty with the origin stories, that's for certain. Yeah, so let's comment there. Roberto kind of looks correct, Bobby, right? I don't know necessarily if I agree with that origin story of him, but Sam, that's not really Sam, honestly. That seems like, honestly, too much of a pretty boy to be Sam. Sam's kind of a goofy-looking character, and that's part of his charm and appeal in the comic books. And the only thing I will say, though, is, yeah, that kind of is Ileana. I agree. Ileana's kind of always had sort of a dark edge to her. Now, I don't necessarily agree with her being psychotic, but it, at least they're kind of getting the edge of what, magic kind of is. She's kind of always on the edge of being good and bad. Though I don't necessarily know if they're going to actually portray that right here, but let's see.
It's a cage.
She looks the part. The girl that they found to play Ileana. The girl they got for Danny doesn't really look the part, but yeah, you know, what are you gonna do?
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. I don't think we're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you.
Who's there? We can get out of this together.
Okay, let me go back here. So, just a note as far as like casting, right? I have to say this. So anyone who's kind of read the comic books, Dani is actually kind of tall. She's actually taller than Bobby, which is kind of like a funny part about the book. Oh, man. I guess with the trucker head, he kind of looks more southern here. But I don't know. I just can't see him as Sam. This looks good. Okay, she looks a little better here. Because, again, who's her name? The actress who plays Rain here. She is naturally short, so she fits the part perfectly.
Together.
Yeah, there's Sunspot. There we go. Okay, so let's talk about this. Essentially, what this trailer is basically... I'll summarize it really quickly. A Hollywood writer, producer probably basically was given the Demon Bear saga, and then he kind of just took images and then read kind of like probably the little back issue one-page summaries of the characters that Bill Sienkiewicz and Chris Claremont did during the run. And then just basically like, oh, okay, I know, good enough, and then close it off. So obviously the origin story can't be maintained because, again, the X-Men movies are garbage, and they never went into the Brood Saga or really built any of the main storylines for the X-Men, so you can't actually maintain the original origin of the New Mutants. The other thing is the fact that the New Mutants have basically, it looks like they're in like, some sort of mental hospital or something like that, which, you know, isn't, you know, Professor Xavier's school, which basically disconnects them from the X-Men continuity in both the movies and pretty much anything else. So I don't know. We'll see. The idea of it being a horror story is, I guess, an interesting take. But yeah, the Demon Bear Saga is not a horror story. And in general, the New Mutants aren't. Really, they're not really horror stories, the comic books. They're really more adventure stories. My prediction is the movie will be kind of a mediocre horror movie. And as far as like the actual action and CGI, it'll probably be interesting. I guess I'll have to see how the actors and actresses work out in this movie tomorrow. Yeah, that's it. I'll let you know. Hopefully this isn't a miserable experience tomorrow. Anyhow, that's the video. Let me know what you think. If you liked it, please hit the thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Hit the bell for notifications. You got any comments about the New Mutants trailer or, you know, the actual New Mutants in the comments, leave it down below. And I will see you next time.